Picture your computer monitor fragmented into a handful of tiny screens scattered across the tabletop. You push them into piles, arrange them into physical patterns, shake, tilt, and gesture with them. Taken together, the network of motion-sensitive tiles forms a physical way to organize your ideas and create new ones, a way that, unlike the keyboard, monitor, and mouse, allows you to work with information by hand in your environment. We call this new interface Siftables.